What's good? It's me, your girl, Miss Shanika, and it's time for the Word on the Street News weekly wrap up being brought to you by 1-800-HURT-911. Now, let's get into it. This has been an eventful week, all right? Not so good of a week for Bow Wow. Oh, man. Bow Wow. Oh, he was on a flight and he posted like a private jet, a Maybach, and you know, just a whole bunch of the big baller exotic things. And someone was on a plane with them. They said that he was not taking a private jet, but he was actually on a plane with them, headed to New York, and they took a picture of him while he posted a picture of something else that has turned into the Bow Wow Challenge, okay? And people are posting things that aren't really theirs and, you know, calling it the Bow Wow Challenge, or posting things that, you know, you think it's like a wad of cash and it's really not a wad of cash, or somebody else's front yard, and it's just really pitiful at this point. And I don't know how Bow Wow's gonna dig himself out of this hole, but you know, I love Bow Wow, like, really. You know what I'm saying? He's cool peoples. You know, he just be flexing a little bit. You know what I'm saying? But then he got himself into something else. He was doing an interview, and basically, he wanted to take credit for all these different acts like Trey Songz, Omarion, Chris Brown, Sierra, just trying to slam people and stuff. Bow Wow, come on. I know, like, those people are just supposed to show you love and just keep it moving, but that's not cool, you know? It's just not cool. Moving right along. Scandal. Well, at the top of the week, I learned that Olivia Pope might not just be a role, and that might be just what Kerry Washington might have been at one point in her life. Yeah. Page Six reported that one of the women that was famous that Chris Rock may have slept with may have been Kerry Washington. Okay. And just a couple of days later, Shonda Rhimes announced that season 7 of Scandal would be its last. She's like, you know, it's nowhere I can really take this at this point. This has been like the best season and probably the last 3 seasons of the show, so I kind of get it, but it's like perfect timing. We find out that Kerry may be a ho-ho, or might used to be a ho-ho. But, and the show is going away at the same time, so she could just focus on her baby. You know what I'm saying? Keep that in place. All right, and last but not least, something that made me smile, honey, when I seen Nas and my girl Nicki Minaj. Yeah, she became my girl again. I had to snatch her back because, yeah, that Nas is a fine specimen. Now, people started comparing Khalees and Nicki Minaj together. There is no comparison that you can do in life to compare those two together. Now, Khalees has moved on, all right? She has a whole nother baby from a whole nother guy, and she ain't standardized. You know, he fine and everything, but if she wanted to keep that man, she would have got him. All right, so let's not keep dwelling on the past. Nicki, you have came back from this Meek Mill situation. If you hit it nice, girl, you better work, okay? That's for all the women. This concludes the Word on the Street News weekly wrap-up for this week. All being brought to you by 1-800-HURT-911. Car crash, slip and fall. It's a 911 call. First call 911, then call 1-800-HURT-911 for the medical treatment you need and the cash money you deserve. Don't delay. Get medical and legal help today. Call 1-800-HURT-911. All right? And you can catch us online at hotspotntl.com. Let's get it.